Thoughts, another two-goal lead gone by the wayside.
No, you guys tell me. What do you think we're doing wrong?
Do you think you need a new approach? Maybe is it more, do you need to change the way you're teaching in a moment like that?
We've been so positive with this group and reinforcing that I don't know what more you want. I can turn into a screamer and a yeller. I can do that, but that's not going to help a young group. So two of the three goals were youthful mistakes. That's what they were. And, you know, I think it's just that's what seems to be killing us. And, you know, tonight wasn't just about that. I didn't like our game tonight. So, you know, two-goal lead, whatever, one-goal lead, one of the third, I think it was, you know, I didn't like our approach to the game. I didn't think we were prepared to play the same way we played on Thursday. And, you know, I think back-to-back efforts like that have been a tough goal for this group. So, I mean, it's, you know, we need, the thing we've been preaching really has been consistency, and that's been our preaching. It's not, you know, it's pretty common. Like, these young men need to understand that it's your habits that are continually there that help you become a good hockey player. And, you know, it's unfortunately, whatever you want to call it, you know, giving up leads seems to be our big deal right now for us.
What you're dealing with young kids is it come into more of a mentality of, I guess, learning how to play with the lead? And
no, because we're not talking about anything differently. It's, you know, I think you go back and look at, especially last game, where that we played really well to start the third with the two-goal lead and, you know, give up really a stinker. And, you know, that's either we're giving up a stinker or we're having a complete mental lapse in what we're trying to do. Stuff like that's costing us right now.
So what can you tell this team to get them out of that mental funk, so to speak, you know, when they have that multi-goal lead and be able to salt it away?
Well, it's not just, you know, it's really not that easy. I mean, we encourage, we stick with what we've been successful. And, you know, what we're running into right now is one player, one play has ended up in the back of our net. It's not a three or four player mistake, and that those are the things that usually are structurally issues. And right now, it's not our problem. Our problem is, you know, just one guy or, you know, one play. And, you know, we're a team that needs all 20 guys going. You know, for what we are youth-wise, we're inexperienced, but, you know, for me, tonight wasn't even about that. I just didn't think.
Will the players take it upon themselves, the leadership, and maybe to try it on their own, maybe to meet on their own to see what they need to do or
something? I don't think we're at that point. Like, this isn't even close. Like, we've had really good efforts here. Like, tonight I didn't like our effort, but even throughout these course of games where we've lost leads, it hasn't been, from a group standpoint, like I said, there's been individual plays that have led to costing us, and, you know, and that's all it is right now.